Hello everybody, I'm Henry Lee. Now let's continue our project for Andrea. Andrea's last name is Everhart. Andrea. And we translate it into Chinese as Aiju Han. Ai means love. Ju means chrysanthemum. Han is last name, Chinese last name. So this is the design that Andrea chose. Actually, we had some other options, but this is the what we call the great seal script, the old seal script in bronze. And I have made a transfer and enhanced it with a marker pen on this special seal stone. I mean, not stone, it's a pottery seal, glazed pottery seal, very very fancy, very very nice. And so we try to use this clamp holder to hold it. Alright, I'm going to carve it now, and I use a mirror image in the background as reference. This is a positive carve, which is different from the mood seal we did for her. So it's a red stroke. We carve out the background. Different size of a knife. It's a different feeling carved on the pottery seal than the stone. It chips differently. The contour first. It's a small knife, and then we'll do the scooping with the bigger knife. you are a potter, you might carve it before firing. So it's a different approach. Work on this second character. I used to love. This part is the heart, the middle of the character. This third character is G or chrysanthemum. Chrysanthemum is one of the four gentlemen in Chinese painting subject matters. It's the last flower in the autumn, symbolize personality, individualism, not competition with other flowers. The bloom, the last, patience, all these kind of virtues. now I'm going to use a large knife to do the flooring sculpting. Okay, now I'm going to clean up the debris and come back with a clean seal to make a first impression. Alright, next I'm going to make a first impression. Now I'm going to make an official stamp. And here's my album. I just put next to the mood seal we just did for Andrea. Han Aiju Andrea, it's very close in sound. It was nice meaning. So the translation is the art itself. If you need help, you can with starch actually after you place the order. So it's part of the service to help you translate or make up a good Chinese name, artist name. Okay. Also, I'm going to make a copy for Andrea. That's perfect. Okay, finally, I'd like to thank Andrea again for your commissioning of doing this project of your name seal and mood seal. Hope everybody on YouTube enjoyed, and thank everybody for watching. Goodbye. Thank you.